this is the groupie site?
But it's not groupies, it's grouper date. And you're not bailing because we need three people in order to get matched on a date.
Yes. Yeah, but look at them. Come look at these pictures. Yes. These are the people we're competing with. Three Eurasian cocktail waitresses.
Yeah.
Three Australian wakeboarders. And the Hadids?
Ooh.
Is that the mom?
Yeah.
I'm not competing with this. I'm not doing it.
Well, Renee, the thing is, like, different kinds of men are looking for different things.
Like, I mean, I know that my guy is going to be interested in the fact that I like true crime and interspecies animal friendships.
Please.
And I've added them all.
No, don't
on
put that in
there.
The profile.
Oh my God, Viv, nobody cares about the profile. No one even looks at the profile. The picture is all that matters, and you get a picture of yourself, and you feel, like, really good about it, and you hide your double chin, you hide your acne. And you hide your cellulite, and then when the guy meets you in person, he's like so disappointed. Or you take a picture of yourself where you feel like it really looks like you. And then you check your profile and no one is liking it or clicking it or twitting it or poking you. And you didn't even want to go out with this guy in the first place. But he's rejecting you, and it's not fair, and I'm sick of it.